double dots on your face?
What? No. The Lego Movie 2 in theaters.
We'll be right back. You guys ready for a little fun? Huh? Wow, it's a scorcher out here, huh? I call today's challenge Pyramid Over Under.
An 11-hour flight, chef's in-flight cuisine, a forced musical number. Now we've got a challenge?
Don't you love this game?
It's like we're being cooked in a giant oven.
It might help if you weren't dressed like a giant baked potato.
Aluminum foil means the aliens can't read your brains. It's a real problem in this area.
Man, that's satisfying. All right, pyramid over under means you choose how you'll get to the finish line. Either over or under the pyramid. Got it? Ready, set.
Wait up, yo! You guys, wait up! I told you I wasn't gonna lose this time, eh?
Didn't we leave you in, like, Halifax or Whitehorse or whatever?
It's called landing gear, homie. I climbed it and hit with the cargo.
Impressive, but you're still out.
No way! I'm in it to win it! Word!
Hey, it's your funeral. Set, go!
Oh, great. Our friendly neighborhood host dude failed to mention there were different paths.
Hey, Sierra, which way do you think we should go?
Me?
How do we know which way's right?
I know. Okay, I saw this in a spy movie once. You lick your finger and hold it up to find the airflow. The sand really crunches in your teeth. Fun! Okay, DJ, give me your hand.
Don't do it, DJ. You might catch a case of crazy. Come on, Harold.
Mummy door.
Is it too late to go under instead?
Alejandro's doing okay. He is like the super cutest mountain goat in the world.
Wait, I can be a goat.
May I be of assistance?
Lindsay, I'm a goat.
Rock climbing was the team building challenge when I was a CIT. And if Tiffany Prizzlebuski hadn't been such a lousy partner, I'd have won.
I always said Tiffy was overrated.
Mock all you like, Duncan, but my superior belay skills are going to assure our victory.
Hey, Gwen, are you going over too?
Working on it.
I think Gwen could use a hand.
Fine, but only because a three-person belay is stronger.
Oh, look, we're in the nurse's office.
It's a pyramid, not a high school.
Costume party, mummy me.
Lindsay, wait up! Ow, my hand! No!
Oops, sorry, Heather.
Honest mistake. Could have happened to anybody.
And your form is appalling.
Gee, thanks, Courtney. I was just wondering about that.
You know, you're only here because I'm feeling nice today.
Wow, this is you being nice? My sympathies.
Are you hearing this, Duncan? You're not going to let her get away with that.
That's a real dog. Poor little guy.
DJ, we do not have time to cry over a stuffed dog.
Hey there, little buddy. Wish I had a biscuit to give you. What did I do? What did I do?
We've got to go.
Oh, poor Iz.
Poor Iz? She kept insisting we go in circles because she smelled something lucky.
Oh, I think that might have been my fault. Airplane food.
Guys? Anybody? An intercom? What the shizzle? Yo, players! Is this thing on?
It's too steep for me to carry you down.
There must be an easier way. I'm a surfer. I can surf.
Me too. Oh, no! Oh, my.
Good work, guys.
First?
The first!
Go stand behind the no number one.
In Egyptian, it's Wahid.
Guys, how about another musical number?
Oh, a pyramid's just a triangle with room inside. I would be awesome as Frankenstein's bride.
Hey, Brickhouse, I found your girl.
Yes! Say, you do make a cute mummy. Alright, you got a kiss for old...
That's not Izzy.
After you!
Not so fast! This season, three teams! Bridget and Lindsay round out team one. Alejandro, you're the first member of team two!
In Egyptian, it's 8-9.
If it's any consolation, you do get...
Tyler, is it?
Yep, and you also get... Congratulations.
That's wonderful. Qué idiotas. Incompetentes.
Oh, I'm so happy we found you. Heather, aren't you so happy?
I'm so happy I could scream.
We did it! Group hug. Come on, Heather, you too.
And hug's over. Sierra, get behind the number two. Heather and Cody, you'll be on team three.
In Egyptian.
No one cares, Harold.
Where's Gwen? And not like I care, just curious.
I'm telling you, we need to untie!
And I'm telling you, it's unsafe. I'm in charge. And
kids! Recognize that sound?
Yeah,
time for Harold's not finished yet to give us a little musical reprise.
You said one song per episode.
Yeah, and this is a reprise, not a new song. So if you don't sing, you're out. Now let's hear it.
You know what? No. No, 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 no. 3 hours of these two squawking on this stupid pyramid in this stupid heat, and you want me to sing? Forget it!
Dude, you have a contract.
Eat it, McLean. If you need me, I'll be in the plane waiting for a ride home, because I'm out. Done. I quit.
Hey, looks like we're teammates. Girls on the rebound are the best. They cry, and then you get to buy them a pop and listen, and then, well, they still won't go out with you, but you get to buy them a pop.
Izzy, no!
You're carrying the undead!
Cool! Fight me and I can be your undead friend like Frankenstein!
Thanks for all the help, you knobs!
Izzy, go join team...
Ta-la-ta, or three.
Come on, guy! After all this, you gotta let me back in the game!
Fine, but only because we're down a man thanks to Duncan McQuitty Pants. Go ahead and join team one.
Oh, yes!
Okay, teams! Talk amongst yourselves and determine a team name. You have 3 minutes while I enjoy this ice cream cone.
Team Victory!
Team Amazon!
Team number one and number two.
Got it! Team Chris is really, 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 really hot.
What?
All right, best team name ever. And here are your rewards. Team Amazon, you win a camel. Team Chris is really, 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 really hot.
I think there were only 4 reallys.
You win a cup. And Team Victory, here you go.
So the guys who come in last get a camel and we get a stick?
All will be explained if I feel like it. Next time, right here on Total Drama.